When you put an endoscopic camera inside the cylinder and you see the piston so nice and clean, and then you see this corner, one second, let me make it steady. You see this that's not sharp and has some dots on it. This, at this position here, the piston, it melts. This is a melting point. If we compare it with the other side, this side, you can see how nice and sharp it is. All right, but if you turn to the other side, you see what's happening down there. So, and that's one of the reasons why you have too much pressure inside the crankcase, and that's one reason why the rear crankshaft seal, it goes from inside outside. Doesn't matter how many seals are going to change, it's going to continue happening, unfortunately. Let's go to the number two cylinder. By the way, it doesn't have a tune on the car. Yeah, this is a top dead sender. That's the number three for a comparison. You see that this, it's overheat of the piston. And also here, all this area, it's a little bit burnt. Okay, let's go to the other side. Driver side, number five cylinder. You see the same things here. Let's continue with the number six. This is the number six. This is, looks okay. Has a nice and sharp, the round of the piston. I'm talking about it's nice and round, actually. Here you have some sharp corners. Yeah. All right, that's it pretty much, number one, number five. Yep, unfortunately. Let me make it up to see the crankshaft rear seal. Yeah, why not? And this is the crankshaft rear seal. You see that the membrane of the seal, it's supposed to pointing inwards, supposed to pointing like that. But it came out from where? Let's see, from here up, from this point here up till here. That means almost more than 180 degrees. It's from here till here. And then you have oil here. If you don't boost the car, if you drive it, let us say, like naturally aspirated, normal driving, it's not going to have enough pressure inside the crankcase to take out the seal. As soon as it comes the boost and load, this will going to happen. Doesn't matter how many times I'm going to change the seal. Unfortunately, yep. Before you buy a used car, check the car. It's much better. By the way, it can give you good compression pressure, the cylinders. If you don't put a camera inside to have a look on it, you're never gonna know. Anyhow, it is what it is, right? Nah, they disconnect the battery. Yeah, because I move the ECU. Okay, it's very low mileage. It's not high mileage car. So, before you start changing PCV, pipes, valves, and all this kind of stuff, have a look inside the cylinders and look for a clue. Yeah, actually, to have, yeah, to have positive, to have a presence of a crankcase, one thing means that. Yep, that's it. Thank you.